About 2 weeks ago, we held a press conference at the Opus Ballroom with the Indonesian Chef Association for our event of the year, Chef Expo 2019. Welcome to Chef Expo 2019. Media meeting with all the other chefs. Always happy to be in a room full of fellow chefs. Let's check out all the chefs that are here. We have the legendary Ibu Siska bersama kita. Hello. Apa kabar?
Alhamdulillah.
Makin lama makin cantik. Benar.
Amin.
Yongki Gunawan ini sangat hebat, Ibu.
Oh.
Iya.
Yeah. Ini yang jago ya.
Oh, terima kasih. Good to see you.
Good to see you too.
And Chef Ragil, ini chef terhebat di Indonesia. Nah, Tian and even say so ya. Cuman Chef Ragil sama Chris Evans ya. Berbincang sedikit dulu. Jadi, what do you think the future of Indonesian food?
Well, it's very bright. Because now is all the culinary eye now is become more Asian and focus on Indonesia.
Yeah,
because Indonesia is very virgin in their eye.
Okay.
Because all the Indonesian food is totally different with the other region.
Right.
That's why, because Mexico is already hip, Spanish is already hip.
Right. Japanese
is a long time ago, and America Latin is also doing very well.
Right.
Now is the time for Indonesia.
Our
wait
time,
until
baby.
3 years, it's gonna
you
be good.
You just wait and see.
Ibu buka warung, hampir aja nggak sih.
Buka warung apa?
Lagi mau set up lagi, mau raffles, comfortable, and itu sopan Shamrock.
Congratulations Shamrock, yeah, Shamrock Bar, eh?
Wow, yes.
Nice. Whenever you ready for a drink?
Yes, whenever you ready.
Yes, awesome. Okay, terus ada apa lagi?
Next program with Nat. Going Chef Expo 2019, it's gonna be wonderful, amazing,
totally
because of
it.
Her person.
This one is the dawn behind the Jexpo.
Where's my head gel?
We had both, I love it. And also I have one question I asked Chef Ragil earlier on. Where do you see the future of Indonesian food?
The future is in my hand.
Yeah.
Oh my god! The future is gonna be great, it's gonna be more opportunity for the next generation, for chefs in Indonesia to, you know, gain, to explore whatever they can do best for us.
Awesome.
So much opportunity coming.
Yeah.
Okay. With so much market.
I've always known you to be very enthusiastic in everything you do, on air or off air. Even this organization, so I would like to give you a big thank you
so much
for making this such a solidified event. And I'm looking forward to the future of each of with you in it as well. The food at Opus Ballroom was so well made, and I love the dessert selections. They really have a way with chocolate. Thank you to all the press who came. We are here. Where you got? Today marks the first day of our Chef Expo, and I had my cooking demo done. I made a meat-free beauty veggie roll that is simple and healthy to have on your menu. Here's how you do it. First, you need to find some bulgogi flowers, which you can find online or on some specialty stores. Put in boiling water, steep for 5 minutes until the water turns blue. Strain on a big bowl. You can still steep it again. So this is the bihun and vermicelli noodles to be soaked for 3 to 5 minutes according to package instructions until soft.
Ooh.
Drain until really dry, and you need to get this really dry. So you make the omelette by straining the egg to make a smoother omelette. And cook only on one side because I want the bright yellow color. Prepare some sprouts, that's very delicious and nutritious. Also some other vegetables such as peppers, lettuce, mint, herb, bean sprouts, and all your favorite vegetables such as carrots, cucumber, fried tofu, or even steamed tofu, spring onions, and some optional edible flowers for decoration. Cut the egg omelette to about 3 centimeters by 8 centimeters, and prepare your rice paper, which is made from rice, and this is available in Vietnamese stores or Asian stores. Soak them in cold water. Cold water is better if you are not used to doing this. Gently rub to let the absorption of water take place. Spot and decorate your display surface. Edible flowers, you can put some herbs as well, and then the yellow side of the egg, and pile up your vegetables. You sort of need to practice to have a feel and to know when to stop. You shouldn't overfill it or it'll be a nightmare to fold. And so I finish with the vermicelli noodles, so it'll keep everything in place. And you start to roll. And it looks like this. Did you know that blue pea flowers can turn violet? Add some acid such as lime or lemon and it'll turn its natural violet color. This is the one with violet vermicelli noodles. They're a little bit more acidic tasting because of the lime juice, but they're very beautiful when cut. This is mint. So here's what it looks like on the inside. Very beautiful, colorful, and eat your colors as they are different vitamins for your body. This is the peanut sauce, where the recipe can be found below. A great source of protein for this beauty veggie roll. Serve as quickly as possible once you have made those rolls. Even Chicky wants to eat.
Oh, special
dinner. So this is the beauty veggie roll that I made today. It's made of rice paper and all vegetarian ingredients in there. I spend this day judging a professional cooking competition. The scoring board wagers on taste, creativity, cleanliness, among other things. Nothing can be brought pre-made and everything has to be made on the spot.
Siapa ini? Ini dengan siapa nih? Pak Presiden Jalo.
Saya dengan Bloom.
I was about to say, you're a really good friend and a good big brother to all of us.
My little sister, the youngest one, 17 years old.
Now it's time to judge and time for lots of tasting. I must say I'm impressed by the creativity and dedication all competitors had for that day. The climax of this event will be the Black Box competition. I'm happy to see a great turnout, especially last year's winner, Chef Mandy Baroka. Competition is fierce and it's game on.
Boleh. Ayo, nanti ikut. Nanti sisanya dibantuin. Kita bolak-balik aja. Okay, let's go. Yeah, buat diri dulu.
Here are the judges for the Black Belt competition. Here, 2019. Each participant will serve their best meal of the day in front of a panel of very strict judges. I would say our Chef Expo is growing bigger and better every year, with fierce competitors, higher standards, and bigger prizes. Our winning team this year comes from Teatro Gastronomique Bali, led by Chef Mandeep Waroka, the same winner of last year. Congratulations on reigning our top spot once again. And also a big thank you for all the participants who came and gave your best. A beautiful display of delicious masterpieces.
Silakan naik ke atas. Oke, jadi tim ini adalah tim pemenang tahun lalu. Jadi dia tim ini juara bertahan di 2016. Tepuk tangan semuanya, ya. Yeah.
What a fun, yummy, and fruitful 3 days at the Chef Expo. We will see you next year.